Oh, you must come and see my blossoming acacia tree. We'll sit and talk and watch the blossoms fall. Then later on you'll taste my peaches and my cherries. And when the winter comes, you'll see my holly berries. Oh, holly is my favorite of them all.
Holly, Mrs. Yardie.
Yes, holly, Mrs. Took. For every time I see the holly on the bough, I think of my late husband and how that bead of his would prickle just like a holly on the bough.
Your late husband, Mrs. Yard?
That's right, Mrs. Took.
Now, why don't you tell me his name was again, my dear?
His name was Mustapha. Mustapha. What a man was he. Mustapha.
Mustapha.
Was all the world to me. His kisses were like wine from the finest vine. And when he commenced caressing, Lordy, I don't mind confessing, paradise was mine. Can you how my cup would fill if my beloved Mustapha were with me still? He had a way of singing songs to me whenever I was feeling sad. And when he told me you belong to me, I tell him, honey, I is glad. He had a way of making love to me whenever I was feeling sad. That man to me was a lion. Yes, he was a prince. How my soul would